Stroller in the supermarket, filling the basket with shit. And you notice the heavier the basket gets, that further up the arm it gets from blokes. You know, it gets quite heavy. It's quite fucking heavy, that. Then he goes to the crook in the arm, fuck, it's getting heavier, that. And there we go, getting on his shoulder, fuck, that. That's why you see lines of blokes at the checkout with the basket on the floor, kicking it all the way up the queue, that. It's like grocery dribbling. You know the highlights from today's shopping? Dun, 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 dun. I love that queue in the supermarket. There's always the impatient person. Have you seen her on the end of a long queue? You'll see her just twitching her leg on the end of a queue going, ah, come on. Come on. When these people get really impatient, do they suddenly do an Elvis fucking tribute? Come on, man, open my shop. I'm running out of time, baby. And it's funny, you only do that when you're standing still. You know, you only do that. You never do that when you're walking, do you? What? You get impatient when you walk, don't you? You know, walking towards the station, go, ah, my fucking train's on time today. It's always your bottom half, never your top half. You know, you never see some woman on the doorstep waiting for a plumber going, I hope he's fucking coming soon. I said 4 o'clock. There's always that woman in the queue as well, you know the one. She's about this big, grey hair, and you so much as just tap the back of her leg with your trolley, and it's like she's been on a course of Shakespearean pain active. You would just touch the back of her leg and she'd go, ow! Fuck her! I hardly touched you! And then she's in real pain, that woman. She cuts her finger, body bag. And pushchairs. What is it with women in pushchairs in the supermarket? They think they can hang 2 weeks worth of shopping on the back of a fucking pushchair. You know, you ever heard that? You'd be standing in the supermarket having a chat from behind you, you'd hear, you turn around, there's a kid still in a pushchair. I'm just learning how to walk him out of this! You know, there's always a pause before he goes like that. What the fuck is it? Women don't know the tipping weight of a pushchair. Because there's the other one, you know, when the kid just steps out and it falls over? She blames the fucking kid! And it's like, Justin! Come on, count to wait! The kid don't know, he's like... He looks like that woman on the information desk, it is you, idiot. Kids, women and pushchairs, it's not working, because there's the other one, you know, the kid just steals the pushchair and fucks off of it. You see that one? It turns into that program, Police Camera Action. They always go off to the nearest ward or person. You just see the kid walk off with the pushchair like that. See, I feel sorry for women in pushchairs. People don't realise how tough it is getting that around the town centre on a Saturday. You know, you push your pushchair through the town centre on a Saturday, people look at you as if you're pushing a chariot with blades coming out the wheels. And then people look at you and they go, oh, thank you for bringing me a fucking pushchair. In the high street, it's madness. That's why I feel sorry for those women that have twins. That's a whole aisle's worth of Tesco's, that is. You've got Tesco's on the side, but you can't get around there because of all the pushchairs in there. Your whole shopping experience becomes a game of Pac-Man trying to get up each fucking aisle. You're going up each aisle going, They have 24-hour day shopping now. They have 24-hour day shopping now. Have you been in the supermarket late at night? Fuck, it's eerie. There's not many people, about just a few nutters roaming the aisles. You know, you keep turning around because you saw someone dart across one of the aisles. Hello? Hello? Just people say to you, oh, it's much better at night, you know, there's not many people about, plenty of room, yeah, but there's a fucking reason for that. Because the people that are birth to, even in the day. Who shopped at 2 a.m, I'll tell you? Fucking maniacs, that's who. People that don't want to be seen in the day. People that walk up to you and go, excuse me. Do you sell rope? Do you sell bags the size of your head? You just notice someone out in the car park in the boot of his car going, ah. Everyone on the night shift is...